My name is Priji Eapen, and I work in a healthcare industry in one of the leading companies in the US. My job title is a principal data analyst, and I also lead a team of data analysts and data scientists. UCI is a very reputed institution when it comes to education, and I have taken courses with UCI in the past, in many occasions and on many topics. It's primarily my motivation to stay up to date. I also wanted to sharpen my skills by learning new technologies, and also wanted to refresh my knowledge on fundamental concepts. All those courses help me learn fundamental concepts really well, organize my knowledge, and make significant progress in my career. The course itself is well structured with quizzes, assignments, and also discussion points, which basically helps you organize your thoughts, your knowledge, and helps you learn. And it also allows you to research, so you develop all the structured learning habits because of this course. There are multiple instances where I was able to take the things that I learned in the program and apply that at my work. I was able to look at data, glean, and provide some actionable insights to our business. One such example is that I was able to use methods such as hypothesis testing and A/B testing to see whether a change in some of the key performance indicators was significant or not. I actually took about 4.5 years to complete the certificate, but that was because of the reason that I took a 2-year break because of the rapid spread of COVID, and I had to take a break from that. But apart from that, I was able to complete the course in roughly 16 months, including the prerequisites and the electives. I had personal commitments and work, and not to mention the COVID challenges that we were in. But in spite of all that, the program and the courses helped me stay focused, filter out all the distractions. My advice to those who are looking to advance their career in data science is to stay motivated, focus on the fundamentals, learn the fundamentals, you know, use the resources that are available to you. Look for opportunities to develop and apply the skills that you learned. I would definitely recommend the data science program for anyone who is looking to enhance their knowledge and also looking to advance their career in the area of data science. Definitely recommend that.